Okay. We found one. It's called the Bullfrog Blues.